This aluminum block is loaded on a new 5-axis Hyundai machine tool. We are going to machine it here, machine it now, but will we machine it right? To answer this question, a team led by StepTools will stretch the digital thread from design through manufacture and into 5-axis measurement. Modern manufacturing involves many inputs, groups, and systems, each with a long history and its own pace of change. The digital thread connects the information from these many sources, from design to manufacturing and into inspection. Anyone can follow the thread because it is based on open standards. STEP for the product and process, MTConnect for the real-time machining, and QIF for part quality. Today we add on-machine measurement to the thread. With QIF, a metrology vendor can report on the quality of machining results, how well the part meets its tolerances, and what types of evaluations were performed to reach these conclusions. Several months prior, at the Boeing Renton plant, we showed the promise of the digital thread by making a digital twin of the part that was updated 100 times a second during machining. Today, we will show how to measure the part while it is still on the machine. At the Digital Manufacturing and Design Innovation Institute in Chicago, a 5-axis Hyundai machine tool is outfitted with an improved digital twin server. The heart of this server is a new MTConnect adapter that can update the twin and report probing results 250 times every second. This rapid update enables a very accurate digital twin, but for on-machine probing, you only need reports at 4 times a second. In this demonstration, we measure the part on the CNC using a digital probe. In the previous demonstration, we showed how to measure it using the digital twin and how to measure it on a CMM. First, we send a step description of the tolerances that must be met to the metrology software. Second, we report the coordinates of the measurement points using MTConnect. Third, we send back a QIF report from the metrology software so that the CNC can take action to improve the machining results. With UUIDs in the STEP, MTConnect, and QIF files, we can relate the tolerances on the part to measurements in the MTConnect and quality results in the QIF. The digital thread means interoperability using standards, so that we can build it here. Rapid prototyping from the digital thread means that we can build it now and safely. And integrated GD and T checking from the thread means that we can be sure that the result is right. The quickest and most timely way is to measure from the digital twin. No machine operations are needed because all measurements are performed digitally. If the twin indicates there might be an issue, you can probe on the machine and tie the results back to the process, as we've shown in this demonstration. Finally, you can always measure the part on a CMM. The thread makes it easy to generate an inspection plan, and using a CMM gives you the most accurate and independent results, but only after the part has left the machine tool. In summary, we made the part here because STEP describes an interoperable machining process. The 5-axis process does not depend on machine geometry, so we can drive this AC machine, a BC machine, or other axis configurations. As we showed in Renton, the thread can give process for alternate tooling or strategies and enable just-in-time adjustments to the feed rates, to meet a schedule change while minimizing tool wear. We made the part now because intelligent twinning software on the control monitored the machining process in real time and verified that there could be no collisions or errors. We made the part right because of the digital thread. The thread related design tolerances in step to machine coordinates reported by MTConnect and evaluation results in QIF. Because of the thread, we could show the quality of the results as red, green, and yellow colors on a large screen TV. With HTML5 technology, these results can be made available in smartphones and web browsers across the enterprise. The digital thread is a vision for manufacturing that opens many new opportunities. We've shown how interoperable machining combines with digital twinning to enable optimization, flexibility, and other real-time benefits. On-machine measurement will replace less responsive approaches because the integrated tolerances, machine feedback, and linked evaluation give results before a part leaves the machine. Now we challenge the machining industry to start delivering these benefits. At IMTS and JimTOF 2018, we will supply test parts and confidential evaluation of the measurement results. We want you to demonstrate that you too can build it here, build it now, and build it right. Please contact us to participate. Thank you to the many people and organizations involved in this effort.